Thank you. It's good to be in Cleveland. 4 years ago, Donald Trump asked me to tell him about the American energy renaissance and how we had transformed the North Dakota Bakken into the largest U.S. oil discovery ever. I told him it was moving America from energy scarcity to one of abundance, would change the world forever, and could power America to greatness once again. He wrote that down. Donald Trump got it. President Trump will fuel America's future and become the first president to achieve American energy independence. President Obama chose not to get it. And he has tried to destroy this renaissance and all of its benefits. Instead, he turned on Iranian oil, gave them the bomb, billions of dollars, and vilified Israel. Why would he do that? Obama imposed punitive regulations to stop this renaissance. And in his administration's very own words, they want to crucify America's oil and natural gas producers. And Hillary Clinton promises more of the very same. You know, America has two distinct choices. Our nation should embrace energy independence, not eliminate it. Hillary Clinton would eliminate fossil fuel development in America. She would kill jobs, drive up gasoline prices, and increase oil imports from our enemies. President Trump will release America's pent-up energy potential, get rid of foreign oil, trash punitive regulations, create millions of jobs, and develop our most strategic geopolitical weapon, crude oil. Despite Obama's attacks, foreign oil have plummeted by 65%. America now has more oil than Saudi Arabia or Russia. We could double U.S. oil production again and put America in a global league of its own. Yeah, let's do it. Donald Trump will restore America's rightful place as the energy leader of the world. Every time we can't drill a well in America, terrorism is being funded. Orlando brought this home once again. You know, it's been 15 years since 9/11. We can't ignore this problem any longer. It's not going away. Climate change isn't our biggest problem. It's Islamic terrorism. Every onerous regulation puts American lives at risk. Developing America's own oil supply is a matter of national security. You know, critics may say I'm just a well-to-do supporter of Donald Trump. They don't know about the 13th child of sharecroppers who was inspired by BOAG teacher Jim Hunter. You know, I couldn't start school before the first snow or Christmas, whichever one came first, because of pulling cotton to feed her family. My first memories are picking cotton barefoot. I'm standing here tonight because the American dream was alive and well when I struck out on my own at 20 years old with nothing but a truck, a cosign note, and a phone. Thank God we have a clear choice today. Donald Trump and Mike Pence will restore the American dream for the next would-be visionary from small-town America. and it will make America great again. God bless America.